a small amount, but if we have your membership, when we go to the city council or we go to businesses to ask for favors, we can tell them we have a large membership in Greensboro. It's very important. So please consider joining Bicycle in Greensboro on an annual basis, and there'll be benefits beyond those that you immediately receive. So today we're going to have the ride. We're going to start right off, and we'd like to introduce our first speaker, our only speaker perhaps, except for myself, who will be giving us some instructions and some talk about the event. Right, Scott Snyder, officer of Greensboro Police Department.
How are you guys doing? So, it was going to be my privilege to announce that there had been no cycling desks in the Triad area this year. Unfortunately, on May 14th, Marcus McCoy was hit and killed in High Point in the area of Brentwood and Leonard Avenue. So, please keep him in mind while you're riding. When I was asked to speak, a lot of you may not know that I'm, in addition to being a police officer, I'm also the president of the Greensboro Fat Tire Society, the Piedmont Fat Tire Society, and that's the local chapter of the International Mountain Bike Association. When I was thinking about this, how can I speak in a solemn event like this, but not sound too negative, which my history of being a police officer tends to lean towards the negative. The one thing I was thinking when I was thinking about this was every piece of equipment that I get as a mountain biker has something on it written that says mountain biking is an inherently dangerous sport. And I think we can all agree with that, right? Mountain biking is an inherently dangerous sport. Cycling is an inherently dangerous sport. When we decide to ride a bicycle in any way, we're assuming risks. And some of those risks have those consequences. But the people that are out here today are doing the things that it takes to reduce those risks. We're educating ourselves. We are informing others of what the right way to ride is, what the safest way to ride is, the safest times, the safest routes. We're making ourselves as safe as we possibly can while we participate in our inherently dangerous sport. We know what the risks are, and we take them on. And while we know that every year we have another name that we add to this list, there's so many more rides that we enjoy, so many more days that we have to ride, that we will continue to do what we can, continue to do what we can to make our ride as safe as possible, regardless of whether it is through political action, through support of groups like Bicycle in Greensboro, through rides like this, or by the people that we choose to ride with and how we choose to ride. So I congratulate you for all showing up. We're all taking the effort to make your riding as safe as possible on this inherently dangerous sport. And give yourselves all around. Now, just a couple of things before Dustin reads the poem. Just want to talk to you about the ride itself. We're going to be riding through some neighborhoods that have no lane barriers. That doesn't mean that we can take the entire road up. We want to try to stay as narrow as possible. When we're riding on the road that has more than one lane in our direction, we're only taking one of those lanes. And there will be police officers. As you see, there are a lot of police officers here this year that are going to be riding on the cycling. We need to give our police officers enough room to get past you so we can get to the next intersection to block them off. So stay as close as we can. They're going to be riding a loop around here and coming back past VF parking lot in case there's some people that don't want to do the full ride. And should it become an issue where as slow as the ride, there are still people that cannot keep up and they get behind the group, if you get behind the trail vehicle, please treat yourself as not part of the group and obey all the traffic lights and signs that you normally would on the ride. And that's for everyone's safety. Thank you very much.
Hey, all. Thank you guys for all being here today. I'm Dustin Lombarger, the president of Bicycle in Greensboro. I just want to read the ride of silence form before we take off. It's just something we do every year. Two, I just want to remind everyone that to the Ride-A-Thon tonight. A lot of people are going to go over to Pryor or the brewery over there to meet, hang out with other cyclists. So everyone feel welcome to come over there after this. As well, too, I just want to give another round of applause for the Regional Police Department. These guys are volunteering tonight. Give me just a second to pull up this poll. Alright. Ride of silence. Tonight we number many, but ride is one. In honor of those not with us. Friends, mothers, fathers, sisters, sons. With helmets on tight and heads down low, we ride in silence, caution and slow. The wheels start spinning in the lead pack, but tonight we ride and no one attacks. The dark sunglasses cover our tears, remembering those we held so dear. Tonight's ride is to make others aware. The road is there for all to share. To those not with us or by our side, may God be your partner on your final ride. Everyone keep trying to keep that in mind and eyes. We ride. There are purpose here tonight. It's to raise awareness, to let everyone know we're here. Again, I just want to thank you guys for being here tonight. We have about 15 minutes before 7 o'clock. So if everyone just make sure you've registered and line up. We're going to exit the parking lot going that direction, so if we can just kind of start heading that way, and at 7 o'clock, we'll roll out. Thank you, guys.
Go Jackson. Go Jackson.
Thank you. I Oh, thanks.